That's pretty significant water. Get in line. And dude. Get off and film. Dude, look at my camera angle. Yeah, I would go second gear so you don't spin. Tell them second gear. Well, when I got to the deepest part, it started to bog, and I just had to kind of give it some.
Earlier, I actually witnessed a man drive into the water from that angle, and he didn't see that the water was so deep. He actually had to jump through his sunroof and actually climb over on the side before he made it out. So you can see, these are dangerous conditions.
Nice and easy.
According to this myth, if you take the lake at freeway speeds, you could burn aqua all the way to the other side. But will this physics-defying feat prove more sink than skim?